you should do? You should join Battle the Books. How it works is you can have up to 4 people on a team, and amongst all your team members, you have to read 20 books. Each person doesn't have to read all 20, though. And as a team, you have an opportunity to go to state and compete against other Wisconsin schools for the title.